when you go buy some fucking stuff at the farmer's market and you tell him you got a broken thermometer, I guess he thinks it's good to send his pedophile? And he's friends with Dan Dawson. That's nice.
I just said, why don't you my fucking hope? You guys are real smart.
You can tell Adam? All right? If this air goes over the fucking goddamn scanner, I'm suing you for 12.5. Like, I don't know what's going on. This is a fucking pedophile. I am not answering the door to no mail calls. I have severe post-traumatic stress. I'm gonna have a heart attack if you don't send me female off. I just spoke to. Fucking. I'm fucking. Because this person is a fucking dispatcher. after he started to get down my shirt.
Thank you.